And of course, duplication of documents. You receive the documents and you don't know if it's already on the system. Should we put it in the file? How do we make sure that doesn't happen, that we have everything properly filed, properly?